Hi guys, Codetutor here. In the previous video, I had made a statement that service should not be stopped. Have a look at this part from the previous video. You cannot stop a service. There is no explicit way of stopping a service. Once the service is started, the lifecycle of the service has to be managed in the service itself. After watching this, I felt that there could be a possibility that I might have phrased it wrong. What I basically wanted to say was, a service must manage its own lifecycle. There is always a way to stop a service explicitly other than invoking a stopSelf inside the service. So let me show you that through a demo. You can see that I had invoked the method startService and passed the intent to start the service. What I will do is, on click of the button stop thread, I will just invoke another method, that is stopService, and you have to just pass the same intent, that is service intent that you had used to start the service. Let me go to the my service and remove the stopSelf method that I had written earlier, and let me run this particular code. You can see that the first log main activity thread ID, this is the statement, line number 40, that you are seeing. When I click on the start service button, the service will start, and it is thread 1, and then the stop service will basically stop the service. So you will see that the service destroyed method is also getting executed. So I just wanted to make it very clear that you can stop the service by explicitly calling a stop service method, but typically you don't stop a service explicitly. Assume that if you have started a service to download a file, the service should stop itself as soon as the download is complete. You don't have to once again stop the download. There could be other very typical scenarios where you explicitly want to stop the service. Hope everything is all well. Keep subscribing, keep liking, and share the video. Take care. Bye.